My name's Joel Samuel, and we're here in the Gambia, West Africa. I had a chance, a privilege, to spend 2 months documenting some beautiful scenery, the people and the customs of this traditionally picturesque, beautiful place called the Gambia. We had a chance to go up the River Gambia, which is far bigger than the Mississippi River, and explore some places that most people never have a chance to see. I hope you enjoy watching.
Shot her ex-husband.
I was in the ghetto, I remember that.
And he always ends it. In 1993, he did this, did the same song, because it is my favorite song of his, and I did post it on the web on the destruction for downtown Phoenix for the Ice House. I put that music behind it because it was so fitting, because it seems like Phoenix doesn't have any more landmarks. They're destroying them every second. And it was a fitting song. So, one more song that
I... The reason it's called the ending song, Joe.
I know. But there's certain times where they just won't let you get off stage, so...
Right, well, I'll do my only encore that I ever do.
Okay, you can do a Bradley McGee song if you
want. No, I'm not gonna. This is my encore song. I've been doing this encore song for 40 years. Normally I won't do an encore unless they threaten not to pay me. And if they do that, I go back out and I do this song that I never did learn the right words to it, but this is the way I think it should go. Come gather round, people, with me wrong. Around you have grown and accepted that soon you're all entrenched to the bone. If the time to you is worth saving, then you better start swimming or you'll sink like a stone. For the time they are changed. Writers and critics who prophesize with your pen. Don't criticize, chance won't come again. For the losers now too will be led to win. There's no telling who that is. Mothers, fathers, across this land. Don't criticize what you can't understand, because your sons and your daughters are beyond your command. Your old road is rapidly aging. So get out. If you can't lend a hand, for the time.